Yeah. Ride with you, babe. Said I ride.
Just so y'all know, I eat this amount of food regularly, and I just decided to record it. So, yes, whatever. I'm so out of breath. This camera setup was so hard to do. But okay, actually, I'm about to get a little bit more comfortable. We back. So, like I said, I got some fries, my burger. Let me wrap this back up for you now. Save you the flavor. And some very unhealthy crispy onion rings. They look so good. Alright, so I don't know how these mukbangs be going, but I'm about to try. I always eat my fries first. I think that's like what most normal people do. Oh my god. This is a regular serving for me, like. This not even for the video. Like, I really just decided to do this video on the way home from getting food. So, yeah, I'm here. And I'm clumsy, just in case y'all didn't know. Oh my god, I did drop the fryer. So, regardless, I'm gonna have to edit this because YouTube only allows 15 minutes of footage. For whatever reason, but that's not fair because I be stressing out editing, like trying to figure out what I'm gonna fit into this 15 minutes. So, let's talk about college. So, if y'all didn't know, I'm a college student. If you're new to my channel, you probably don't know that. I'm a college student. I'm going into my sophomore year, and I feel like I can't do it no more. Like, it's very unnecessary stress to me. It looks good, but you could go through 4 years, 5 years, 6 years, 7 years of college, run a business, and it still fail. So, I feel like running a business is definitely a personality thing. Some people can handle it, some can't. And you don't need a degree to run a business at all. And I feel like, why am I putting myself through all of this stress when I'm starting it now? Like, I'm already on my way there. I have backup plans. I have YouTube as a backup plan. I have, many other talents. I'm trying to give myself different options so I don't feel stuck. Like, you know how some people make YouTube their only option? Not me. I'm not doing that. I don't care if I'm making $1 million a day off of YouTube. It will never be my only option because YouTube can die at any minute. I feel like college is just causing me stress that I don't need because I know I'm smart. I know I'm smart. And a degree is not going to tell me that I'm smart because a lot of people cheat their way through college. They're taking my money when I could be finding ways to make money. Instead of spending my money in college when I can be out looking for a new way to invent something or to start a new business or... But I'm stressing out about getting an AMF or, you know. I really do commend people who love school and love to learn. I'm just not one of them people. I never really liked school. I just did it because it was the right thing to do. Or like, and everything I do, if I'm stuck in a situation I don't like, I'm going to do it still to my best ability. But trust me, I'm not failing no classes or nothing. But I still don't. It's everything's forced. Like, right now, I'm on summer break. And I feel like I'm living my best stress-free life. Like, I'm working. I'm doing YouTube. I'm ready to launch my own website. And I'm doing stuff that I never did before. But when I'm at school, it's all about school. It's all about freaking, oh, you got homework. Oh, you got to do this. Oh, you got a test. If you fail this test, you fail the class. You fail the final. You fail. Like, that's too much stress, and I don't need it. I'm still waiting. Whoa. I'm still eating these fries. If you're new to my channel, how you doing? I'm so rude smacking. Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry. But hey y'all, my name is Alicia and I'm 19 years old. I was born January 3rd, 1999. And I'm a black girl. I'm a college student. And I like to try new things. So, if you wanna be my friend, then you gotta be cute. So I know. If you wanna be my friend, you gotta be funny. You gotta have a personality. You gotta have a sense of humor. Cause we're not about to be sitting in my room on our phones. Females, protect yourself at all times, because it's some creeps out here, some creeps, some perverts, some, oh, we 16, I don't care, we got a lot of them, and they bold, they getting bolder and bolder by the day, I'm telling you, and it's really sad, because I feel like, well, I'm very confident in myself, right? I'm very confident in my looks and my body and all that. I might wear some tight pants. Or I don't wear bras. If y'all haven't known that, I don't ever wear bras. Like, I literally own like 2 bras. And I don't never wear them. If I do wear a bra, I'm at work and it's a sports bra. I just feel way more comfortable without them. I haven't worn a bra in about 2 years, maybe. Before, I would never be like, go out without a bra. Like, what? Girl, you better put a bra on that. But I love just like being comfortable and like all the time. Like, that's just how I want to be. And a lot of people have a problem with that. This hurts. But it's also a problem when I go out and it's like causing a lot of attention to me by like creepy older people. I can't even be comfortable without getting creepy stares. Like, I don't have to wear a bra. I literally don't have to. So until the day where my boobs sag, I'm not gonna wear a bra, because I don't need to. If I want to be comfortable and go out with my little boobies out like this, like comfortable with my shirt on, and I could do that, right? I mean, I'm a female. We all have boobs. Even dudes, y'all got the nipples. Like, my whole point is, like, it's creeps. And the fact that I can't even comfortably wear something not even, like, at all provocative and get creepy looks. I can't even get, like, I'm confident, okay? Body positive. For the first time, I think I'm not gonna be able to finish this. I want some ASMR. Why is this onion so rough? Making me mad. Hashtag, I'm full. That's very rare. I'm never full. I literally never get full. I'm actually not full, but it's like I'm satisfied. Actually, I'm just gonna keep eating. See, that's how we should break off. This is so unhealthy. I like everything spooky. So, Halloween, I love Halloween. I love Halloween. I love the scary movies that come on. Ever since I was little, like, my favorite movies were, like, It and Chucky and just movies like that. And, okay. So, like, yeah, ever since I was little, I always had a thing for creepy stuff. I swear, because we had On Demand. We didn't have Netflix yet. And I used to watch, I watched at least every scary movie on demand. I've watched every scary movie on Netflix. They all, most of them some trash, but I've seen all of them. It's like thrillers, I like scary stuff. I like to see people getting killed. I like, slaughter me, yeah. Oh, that brings me to a little story, y'all. So, one time me and my, I used to walk to school because I literally live, the school is literally outside of my neighborhood. So I used to just walk out of my neighborhood and walk into school. And I used to walk with my neighbor, with Derek, the dude, the guy that was in my daily life of a model. I mean, a day in the life of a model vlog. And we were walking. And we were walking past this construction work. My neighborhood, like right across from my school, and literally walking, and then this one dude just caught my attention. Never seen this man a day in my life. He caught my attention. He just, like, my eyes just went straight to him for some reason, and he turned around and his eyes were blue. Oh my gosh, I'm getting happy talking about it. Okay, his eyes were blue, like bluish green, and he was black, and his eyes were like beautiful, like, oh my gosh, I'm getting emotional. Okay, his eyes were like so amazing, and I was just looking at him, and I was just walking past, and I didn't want to be creepy, so I was just like looking at the corner of my eye, and he said something. He started talking to me, and he was like, how you doing in school, like, make sure you do good, and blah blah blah, a little quick conversation, like, while I was walking past. And then he said my name. I never seen this man a day in my life, son. He said my name. He said Alicia, and I looked back and he started smiling. I was like, bruh, who is this dude? I don't know him. I've never seen this dude a day in my life. He didn't see what house I came out of because he was way down the neighborhood, like way. And I wasn't even on the same side as my house. So this dude, who is this dude? Like, this is like, yeah. So I'm assuming that was my guardian angel or whatever. I don't know. But that dude knew my name. He knew who I was. I didn't know who he was, but he caught my attention as soon as I saw the construction. Mind you, it was a group of people. Out of all of them, I looked dead at him, and he looked dead at me walking down the street. And y'all, it was amazing. Y'all. And I have Derek to say that happened. Derek was like, me and Derek, like, he was like, he just say my name. He's like, yeah. Like, the heck? So either that was something more, you know, above my knowledge, or it was some creepy dude that was stalking me and he know my name. I'm actually tired. I don't think I can edit this video, but yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. I'm tired. I got the itis. If you like this video, make sure you thumbs up and tell your friends about my channel, and I will see you guys in the next one.